The Dawning is a returning event happening right now in Destiny 2. For those of us that want all of the amazing goodness it has to offer, we have to don our aprons and, well, bake. A lot. With many bakes comes many, many hours of grinding. Or does it? In this video, I'm going to explain the fastest and most efficient method to grinding out those essences so you can get to your loot or grind those double XP bounties out with ease. Now, with the Dawning event, you collect your oven from Ava. This will have slots where you can put in ingredients and get out a baked good. In order to make this grind the most efficient, you're going to want to discover all of the recipes to masterwork this oven. If you need a guide for recipes or want to know how to get the ingredients, you can check out my other video, which I have linked below. Masterworking the oven allows you to use less essences of Dawn per recipe. Without the masterwork, it takes about 15 per recipe. With the masterwork, it only takes 10. This will significantly decrease the amount of time it takes you to pump out goods. Now, in the Dawning event, you can get essences from just about anywhere. Strikes, playlist, and non-playlist, Crucible, Gambit, Sundial, Public Events, Patrols, etc. You get the most from strikes within the playlist and the Sundial. Both of these activities will net you around 11 to 17 essences per run. I usually get around 15 to 17 per strike while in the playlist, and about that much from the Sundial. Crucible is a good option for some quick essences, especially if there's a fast PvP mode, like Scorched or Mayhem. These are 5-minute modes that will pass quickly and allow you to get 10 to 15 essences of Dawn per run. I usually get around 11 essences consistently. Now the question is, what is most efficient? Fast PvP modes take about 5 minutes to complete, and strikes average around 10 to 15 minutes. The obvious answer would be a fast PvP mode. You'd be getting 30 essences of Dawn in the time it takes you to finish a strike like the Corrupted, which is one of the longer ones. But wait, what about the ingredients? Sure, you could get some from Crucible, but in a game type like Scorch, you'd be limited to solar kills and explosive kills. This is where quality beats quantity, and I'm gonna go ahead and say it, strikes. Specifically the ones in the playlist. See, with strikes, you get around 11 to 17 essences per run, and you're also maximizing the amount of variety of ingredients that you are getting. Multiple different types of enemies, use whatever guns you want, focusing on a playstyle that helps you collect the ingredients that you are in dire need of. It's just a win-win all around the board. On top of that, you can even complete Vanguard bounties, other Dawning bounties, and even Sundial weeklies while doing strikes. It'll allow you to take full advantage of what little time you may have. So to recap, fast and efficient, do strikes, masterwork your oven, bake all of the things. I will say that if you want to finish Ava's weekly bounties, you know, the one that has you bake 120 goods, the fastest and easiest recipes to make are going to be hot crossfire buns, hackberry tart, and telemetry tapioca. This is mainly due to the fact that the ingredients drop very frequently, and you can deliver them over and over to the people in the tower, so no planetary hopping or putting a wish in the wish wall to deliver them to Riven. Why, Bungie? Why? Anyways, masterwork your ovens, bake all your goods, and I'll see you guys in the next one.